using that, and whilst we're talking about links with Essex and other countries, Sylvia Paul, who's been painting for over 30 years, sold 36 paintings during her three-day exhibition. It was part of tendering, as part of Tendering and Cultures Open Studios event. She'll be opening her workshop for 2 weekends in September, and I'm pleased to say that Sylvia joins me now. Well, Sylvia, congratulations, first of all.
Thank you, that's amazing.
It's quite remarkable. How did this trip come about then?
Well, to start with, my son married a Japanese girl. Essex is just as good as Scotland, but
congratulations on the sale. It must be brilliant. And we wish you all the very best and a burgeoning fame in Japan. I can see that the Japanese television people are interested in speaking to you.
Yeah.
So your fame is spreading. Thank you so much for joining us.
All right.
Enjoy the rest of the weekend.
Thank you. Bye.